Hi, it's Stella from Meeple University, and this is Stella's short and sweet for Little Town from ELO. Town, you are an architect trying to collect resources and building buildings strategically in this unexplored area beyond the mountains. The game plays 2 to 4 players, involving worker placement and tile placement, and of light complexity. In the game, for 4 rounds, players place a worker onto the board, one player at a time, to harvest resources or build buildings to produce more resources and gain points. Each turn, player places one at a time, clockwise direction, one of their 5 workers into the board. They can either 1. Go to construction site, pay the cost and place their building on the grass area, or 2. Go to grass area to collect resources from the printed resources on the board or buildings, on all diagonal or orthogonal sources. Players can use other players' building by paying a coin to the owner of the building. At the end of each round, player must pay 5 food, otherwise they lose points. Points mainly collected from building buildings, collecting points from buildings that produce points, and secret objective cards. At the end of 4 rounds, player with the most points wins. This game is light, fun, with many building tiles that you only use some of them each game, giving you extra replayability. For me, it has that satisfying feeling when building then produce the resources afterwards. And thanks for watching! Please subscribe and hit the bell button to be notified of my next videos. Write any questions in the comment sections below. You can also follow me on Instagram for board games updates. Until next time!